Two former members of President Donald Trump's campaign are set to appear in federal court today. Former campaign chairman Paul Manafort and aide Rick Gates are facing charges of fraud and money laundering. The two men are accused of laundering tens of millions of dollars and were indicted for not registering while they lobbied for a foreign government. Both Manafort and Gates have entered pleas of not guilty.